Fuck, damn it.
Off the cliff again?
Yep, I'll be right back up.
It's coming down to you.
Oh, well, I'm already up here.
I'm right behind you.
Oh. Oh my god.
Are you on it?
Yeah.
Ride it. And at a distance. Okay.
I just had a thought.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any traps on you?
Nope. You would have brought it. Not entirely sure where this guy is anymore.
The Rathalos?
Yeah.
He's in the Toby Kodachi nest.
Oh.
That was perfect. That was too perfect.
Oh, I landed right on top of it.
Yep.
Oh, so did you. Okay. Hi, pretty, pretty pony. Is, let me get,
Oh, I'm sorry, were you gonna plan a strategy?
I made my guy sing a song.
Thing kicks like a horse.
I wonder why.
Here, kitty, 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 kitty.
I'm gonna say this. The good thing about my bow is even if they run a little bit away, I can still typically get a decent attack in.
Ooh, that was close. That was also close.
It's steak.
Oof.
Oof. It just ran into the wall for a little bit, and it was great. Gotta say, not my favorite fight, but not the worst. My least favorite fight is the bomber.
I think my least favorite fight is spicy tuna.
Yeah, spicy tuna is kind of an asshole too.
And it's not even because it's like a hard fight or anything. It just doesn't do anything for me. I feel like there's a lot of downtime when he's like in the lava.
Yeah, like it's just kind of irritating to get him out.
Man, when I played this originally, my big point of pride was that I had only ever fainted like twice. I fainted twice in this, like this today.
In this today. Ow! Hey, I was drinking a potion, you jackass. There we go. Cool. Is lightning in me?
Ooh.
Lightning in me again.
This is such a long trip. Why does he have to live at like the highest peak of the tallest mountain?
Helps him get electricity better, I guess. Ow. Jesus.
I'm back.
Thanks. He's kicking my ass. No, you don't. No, you don't. Hey, hey, I just put a new mantle on. No. Yeah, you get stuck on the edge. Get stuck on the edge. No. Oh, actually, I kind of need some of your footprints. Give me some of that. Thanks. Oh. Oh.
Ooh, that's a big fall.
Did you just jump back up there? You piece of shit.
Oof. This is where they usually tell me to just stay at camp. Garbage, bro. Just stay at camp, bro. Uninstall life, bro. We're gonna forget that either. The internet's mean.
Yeah.
Why are they so mean?
Because they can be.
Like. Like, they upset Grandma Shirley to the point of almost deleting her YouTube channel.
Oh! That was bad. That was bad. That was bad.
I'm coming. I feel like I'm running the Boston Marathon trying to get back to this fight.
It is really far. That's not what I meant for you to do. That's what I meant for you to do.
Oh, are you flipping kidding me? Where is he?
He's, I think, running away. I can't tell. It's kind of hard.
He's right below me. Here we go, cowbunga dude.
He said no. No, no. The fuck down here. Oh, he tried to do the same thing on you. He's like, well, he wants to jump on me, I guess I'll jump on him. Don't die. Don't die, Matt. I almost got him. He's up me. I'm sorry, get pissed at me. Come on. Come after me, you brown horse. Well, he busted my vitality mana right off.
Yeah, he did mine too. There we go. Try again, sucker.
And back up.
Yeah, but he's getting there.
Oh yeah, he's doing the limp. He's not a happy boy right now. If we're lucky, maybe he'll fall asleep.
Yeah, I think he's actually gonna go up to nap.
Climb the vine. What is your fucking problem? Get up the goddamn vine.
Ooh.
My character was like trying to crawl underneath it for some reason. Like that was gonna be effective. James is here. Ooh, I'm being strangled.
Oh.
I'm okay with it though. Hello. You smell like cigarettes. Oh, that's my head you're playing with.
I don't have my barrel bomb.
Yep. Yeah, Matt's fainted twice. I've just called on. Yeah, start doing the thing. We should just start singing or doing something. Okay. All right. Nope. Ready? Because I don't remember how to do anything other than just shoot. Okay, that's why. That's why I'm doing this. Loser. I'm not a loser. I can't remember. I'm getting called a loser in my own home.
Yeah, no, I heard that.
Oh, he ripped his horn off.
Well, that's a plus.
I can't hear entirely what you're saying, James, because all I can hear is thunder. I'm about to get one shot. Oh.
I got one shot.
Matt got one shot. It was his quest, so it's okay. We'll just restart.
It was his quest, so it's okay.
It doesn't really seem to be too.
No, he won't aggro you.
Rich, I want it. Up here. Come up here.
Okay, now he will.
Was that me who bopped you in the butt? Yes, it was. Range. It's not even that far away.
Dude, I just got shocked 3 times in a row.
I was gonna make a joke, but I couldn't think of any real fast. Oh, that one hurt. Yep.
So did that one.
Yep. I was trying to get out of the way, but I was also trying to scroll for a potion, and I did not get out of the way and scroll for a potion very well. Oh, hey. Hey, Matt.
Hi there.
Well.
Yeah, I don't think the longsword is for me either.
Oh, okay.
I think I might just be bad at this game.
Have you tried the bow?
I don't like the bows.
I like the bows. It keeps me away.
I like to get in on the action. Plus, it's going to be real tough to have 2 ranged fighters and no melee fighters.
That's true. still gonna be mad. He kinda looks mad.
Yeah, no.
Oh, he's gonna be. I throw my vitality thing. Not sure how much it's gonna help, but.
And I'm about to die. Or am I?
At least when he runs me over, it doesn't hurt as much as the thunder does. Or lightning, I guess. Warned me. In between. Oh, I thought I was in between. Well, I am now.
Okay, I just sharpened my sword and it's bouncing off of him. Ah.
You're gonna wanna aim for the head.
I am aiming for the head.
Talking to Matt.
No, don't jump. Okay. No, get out of the way. You spilled poison. I'm gonna see if I can get him to jump in the poison. He's coming the opposite way I want him to. Oh, he is. Ow! Come up here with me.
Bro.
Are you doing, you stupid pony?
Oh, this bastard.
I'm only ever going to call Kieran a stupid pony now.
Garbage.